Vanakkam. Welcome to part two of insects, mosquitoes. You can call them kosu or nulambu. Kosu, ko, su, kosu, ko, su, kosu, or nulambu. Nu, lam, bu, nulambu. Nu, lam, bu, nulambu. Next up, bi. Tini, one of my favorite words. Tini, 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 tini. Wasp. Kulavi, 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 kulavi. And last but not least, butterfly. This is one of the most difficult words I've ever had to learn as a kid. Bannatupuchi, bannatupuchi. Bannatupuchi, 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 bannatupuchi. It's actually a very beautiful word once you know how to say it. Bannatupuchi, bannatupuchi. Done. This is it, guys. Part two is done. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I will see you guys next week. Nandri vanakkam.